Joining me now is BJP MP Sobha Karandlaje. Ma'am, 120 is what you've been saying all along, 120 befitting mandate. What do you think has led to this victory?
I think the anti-people, anti-farmer government of Karnataka, people are very against to that government and they are unhappy about this government. And Siddaramaiah was very arrogant and Siddaramaiah's ministers were very arrogant and they are not travelling all over Karnataka and not bothered about developmental works. I think, and also he tried to divide the society, divide the religion, that made us to go to this extent. I think we are very happy that we could reach our target.
The Prime Minister had been campaigning here for the last 1 week. BJP Chief Amit Shah was also in Bangalore. He took up a residence here. So do you think that has sort of swung votes in your favour?
Yes, all their efforts. Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji, Amit Shah ji, Yogi Adityanath ji, and many leaders from center, they helped us to go to this extent because they travelled all over Karnataka and Yediyurappa ji had travelled all over Karnataka and also he did some 120 sabhas in Karnataka. In every day he was speaking in 11, 12 sabhas. That's why I think the people of Karnataka thought he should need a change and our nara was there, Sarkara Badali. BJP GLC, that's what happened.
And Yediyurappa has been talking about a swearing-in ceremony on the 17th. Is that something that you can confirm?
No, I don't know. Today, Yediyurappa ji is going to Delhi and he will speak with our central leadership, Amit Shah ji and Narendra Modi ji. Then he will decide.
And finally, ma'am, Sri Ramalu as Deputy Chief Minister?
I don't know.
What about Sobha Karandlaje?
I am not coming. I am a member of parliament. I will continue there.
All right. Thank you so much.
Is that same date or any other year?
So that you have to ask the state unit. I don't know what the logistics is, but whether it is 17th or 16th or 18th, soon Karnataka will see B.S. Yediyurappa as the chief minister.
Sir, so last question. There is a big issue on between the Tamil Nadu and Karnataka for this COVID issue. How the BJP government will handle this issue in Karnataka?
I think we should wait for the government to be sworn in. The BJP is a truly pan-national party. They will effectively work to solve all disputes, whether it is Mahadayi, whether it is Kaveri. That is a promise given by our Prime Minister. We must learn as neighbouring states to work together to solve problems without conflict and do so within the framework of the constitution and the law. I am very confident that under the BJP government, we will mutually sit down and work out acceptable, mutually acceptable solutions to all disputes.
Thank you.
And sir, what has been the main reason for your victory, sir?
The main reason for our